How long has it been since our last stationery haul? Forever, I feel, and you guys have been requesting for an Anupam related video non-stop. So I have created 3 videos around Anupam and I'm sure you're going to love them. But the first one is a classic stationery haul which we haven't had in a long time. So let's begin. This bag is full of goodies and we are going to empty it. So the first thing that I bought is this super mini canvas. Now to give you a realistic idea, this is my hand and this is the canvas. It is literally the size of my palm. And the reason I bought this is that I have a really cool video idea. This one was for 85 rupees and I got an easel with it, which is like pretty cute. Agar ye ispe paint bhi nahi karna ho na, I think this is a very good like home decor piece, must lagega. The second item I got is this Pikachu sharpener. Now I don't know why, but Pikachu has really become like a big trend suddenly. I see Pikachu ke hoodies. When I went to Sarojini Nagar recently, I saw Pikachu ke itne sare hoodies. And not only that, I got this Happy Meal toy from McDonald's. It's pretty cute because I love Pikachu. I grew up watching Pokemon. But I don't get it. Why is it in so much trend recently? This sharpener was for 15 rupees. Next, I bought these glitter refills for my glue gun. I think this way we can make like really cool DIYs. I don't think this is actually for glue purpose because you don't want glue to be visible. You want it to be transparent. So I will look up some really cool glue gun DIYs and we can have another really cool video. This whole set was for 75 rupees. So we have 6, which comes down to around 12 rupees per one. Now the next thing is another easel, but I think this is a chalkboard and this is only for 60 rupees. Matlab like what, $1. So this is a perfect home decor piece because it's white, it'll go with everything. And you can write whatever comes in your mind on this. To write on it, I bought this whole chalk set. This reminds me so much of school because I have stolen chalks left, right and center. I would come back with like, I still have a school ka chalk collection. So I bought the colorful pack by Apsara. Apsara sab banata hai, like chalks bhi. And even these are non-dust, like dustless. And this whole pack was for 30 rupees, 10 chalks, so 3 rupees per chalk. I think this is a really affordable home decor piece. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. The next thing I bought is this whole set of painting tools. I see Bob Ross use these kind of tools and I have never used them. Main oil painting nahi karti. I use poster colors and watercolors. But since this was only for 110 rupees, I thought this is worth a shot. One interesting item I picked up are water pastels. I don't know what this concept is. I have seen watercolor, pencil color, water pencil colors before that you color and then you use a wet paintbrush to make them like a watercolor. I've never seen this, and the fact that these are by Camel, it makes it legitimate. This is not some weird Chinese website ka item. So I tried it and so I picked it up. This whole set was for 90 rupees. So you know how my brain works while shopping these things. I'll try to find a unique item. Seedha price dekhungi pehle, 100 rupees ke niche hai, to I'll try, nahi hoga, then I'll just wait for it. Next, I have these Orbeez balls. Like, this was just so nostalgic ki I could not have left them. I am going to put them in water and then watch them grow. The only mistake I made is maine transparent wale liye, to mereko dikhne nahi wale, which is all the more fun though. Agar aise hi pani ka bottle pada rahega, koi peene jayega, to they won't know that there are Orbeez in this. So a good prank to play, but a nasty one as well. I got this pack for 10 rupees. Next thing I have is this fridge magnet wala post-it note. I think this is very cheap for the concept. This is only for 30 rupees. So you can have this on your fridge. And these are sticky notes. So you can write on them and literally tell. You can have your shopping list. Or maybe what I would do is I would write down the things which are expiring soon. Because I'm a hoarder. I will buy a lot of things ekta. And then I'll forget that I have them in my fridge and then they expire. So I think this is a good thing to stop things from getting rotten and spoiled. So yeah, I picked that one up. Another two interesting things which are not at all stationary, but these were so damn cute I could not have left them. These are these two pouches. I picked up one for my mother and one for me, and we could be twinning with these. Now aise pouches na mall mein bahut milte hai, but you never get them below 100 rupees. And these are cute coin pouches. You can have your earphones in them. Very cool color schemes. Not the best quality, like it does reflect that it is below 100 rupees. But I don't mind it. Next, I bought these t-shirt wale sticky notes. Now, I thought of a cool idea that, oh, when you go packing, you should write down your outfits. But honestly, no one's gonna do that. I just picked it up because they were in the shape of a t-shirt. And I think that is different. That's unique. Apart from the DIY stuff, I have this set of papers. So, I do a lot of giveaways. How I like to package my giveaways is that I wrap them in bubble wrap. And then I wrap them in kite paper. And then I put my personalized card on it. So the kite paper is usually a very bright and fun color. Ki milne wale ko bhi aisa maza aana chahiye. So far I have tried bright pink and bright green, but this time I felt like going for this very pretty blue and this sea green. So iske upar contrast mein I can put a pink personalized letter or maybe an orange. It looks really nice. Bought this glitter paper which has like a sticky backside. So if you cut something, like I've already cut circles out of this one, then all you have to do is take out the back peel and then you can just like stick it wherever you want. So that's how these work. And when I saw these, first question is kitne ka hai? And the whole big sheet, isko bhi maine kaata, I think A4 size, that was only for 15 rupees, which is quite affordable, I feel. I picked up some felt paper. Felt paper is hugely underrated. It is so thick and it is so good in quality and the color options are insane. For the Christmas DIY, I thought ki main chart paper use karti kyunki India mein felt paper ka nahi hai utna. But iska finishing is completely different. So if you're gonna do some DIY na and usme felt use nahi ki, I still try to use felt. It just takes it to the next level. So I still have the leftovers. Picked up two simple ribbons for the Christmassy DIYs. These remind me of friendship belts. Just a vague idea. The thinner one was for 15 rupees, I feel, and the thicker one was for 25. These are black and white pom-poms and I got a lot of them for 40 rupees. I've used most of the white ones for the DIY. I thought ki iske badle cotton balls use karti hu, but the finishing that this gave was much better because it's thick, it's sturdy. So this was my Anupam stationery haul and trying a few items here and there. And if you enjoyed this, make sure you give this a thumbs up and I'll see you in the next video. Until then, goodbye!